Anyway, ito na nga, let's welcome here on Letters and Music our special guest this afternoon. Welcome, Daniel Zamir and Nitzan Bar!
Hi guys, what's up?
How are you guys?
Welcome
to
the Philippines.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. Welcome to our show. First of all, thank you for gracing the show.
Yes.
Thank you. Thank you for having us.
Hope you enjoy your stay here in the Philippines.
We love it. It's
great. You've been here for 2 days, right?
Right, almost, yeah, 3 days. We love it. It's great, beautiful.
Yeah, special vibes. Really like it.
Great people.
You like it. Sure. Have you been to the beaches here in the country?
Not yet, but we're looking forward to explore.
Do you still have time to explore?
We'll try to get some time. We've been in Manila for the time being, but we'll try to get some time to go out a little bit.
You should. Yeah. You should enjoy the country while you're here.
Yes.
And
heard
how do you find the weather?
Weather is great. It's
Were you shocked?
Special.
Were you shocked for weather here?
We're used to this kind of hot in the Middle East sometimes, but it's really, really special. Kind of heat.
That's good to know. But anyway, first of all, please tell us about the kind of music that you have for us this afternoon.
Okay, so basically, we come from jazz, we play jazz music, but we infuse jazz with like Jewish elements and Israeli elements. And so it's like kind of like Jewish jazz or Israeli jazz, and we compose the music ourselves.
Wow. So, what makes a Jewish jazz different from other jazz?
Well, first of all, the basic element of jazz is that you have like the major part of the music is improvised. So what you're going to hear is a little, like some of it is composed, but then the major part is we are going to improvise. But then you'll see like the melodies and some elements that they come from the Jewish world and from the Israeli.
And we'll be hearing that during your performances for the music festival, right?
Right.
Yes.
And of course, later on, because they'll be playing a few songs for us later. But before that, could you tell us what is it about jazz that you like most? Why jazz? We have lots of genres, right? But why did you focus on jazz?
What's it
about jazz?
Well, I think that in jazz music, you have the power to really express yourself in like 100%, you know, like Daniel said, the improvisation part has like a really, really big meaning in this music, mm-hmm. kind of music, that like 80% of it is like improvised at the moment.
Isn't it hard?
It's challenging.
It's challenging, but I think we practice it like every day of our life since I was, you know, started playing when I was like 9 years old. So
9 years old.
Yeah, so I was practicing it for like every day since then. So
you're very much used to it.
Yeah, it's very magical because it's it happens on the spot. Like the music is basically composed on the spot. So it's very exciting, and it's like for me, in a way, it's like being with God, because there's nothing else that you can rely on. It's just you and Him at that moment.
Yeah.
So it's a very magical place to be. It's very
And we heard that the album released in 2006, Daniel's album, has become the most selling album in Israel.
How does it feel? Congratulations.
Well, we. We don't, as jazz musicians, usually we don't play to become popular. It's not like the main. We don't try to, but it's fun. It's cool, like to be able to do the music and people like it. So it's fun. But again, when you play jazz, you don't. I always ask people. Ask me, do you make money? Like how do you? So if you want to become rich, maybe jazz music is not exactly not specifically the best. The best place to try, but it's great, it's fun.
Yeah. If you want to express yourself, jazz music will be the best option,
right? Yeah. Yes.
But I just want to know who your influences are.
Right.
So for those of you who haven't heard about jazz, maybe we could listen to those our artists as well, right?
Yeah.
So who are your influences? Who do you listen to?
Well,
both of us listen to Pat Metheny.
Yeah, I think my main hero is a guitarist called Pat Metheny.
Pat Metheny.
I used to listen his music from when I was like 3 years old. My dad put us some records of his, and Pat Metheny. There are also a lot of Israeli jazz artists that I really, really like.
So jazz is really big in Israel, right?
Yeah, becoming like bigger and bigger. Yeah,
really strong jazz scene in Israel. Yeah.
That's good. That's good to know. Yeah. Have you met our jazz artists here in the Philippines
we
as well?
We met some a couple of days ago. We met some of them. Mm-hmm. We were playing a show and they were playing before us. Very talented, very nice people.
How do you find our artists here?
Great. Very
that's
beautiful.
Good. Yeah. That's good.
Yeah, very nice. Yeah.
And tell us about your upcoming show.
Yeah, so the show Saturday night, it's and this duo is very magical because what's special about this connection and we're leaving it as a duet and we're not adding any musicians because the connection that we have is very strong, like as again when we improvise together. So it's very important to be like to have a good connection because to understand each other. So it's becoming almost telepathical. It's like we almost like know each other means
just
what
by looking at each other,
just by like listening and hearing one note.
Being with each other.
So it's really magic, right? Yeah. How long have you been doing this together?
4 years now.
Started
I think?
Playing 4 years ago.
Amazing, amazing.
So how did you guys meet?
Basically, I had a gig.
How did this happen?
Yeah, tell the story.
Basically, I had a gig, and I couldn't find somebody. Everybody was were busy, and I heard him once.
I wasn't busy the days.
He was very young, and I heard him once, and he sounded talented enough. So I figured I have no choice.
You have no choice.
Usually, when I used to play duet, I would play with a piano because it's like it has more powerful, it has the bass.
Wow.
But I figured I had no choice, so I had to call him. but he did an amazing job.
Wow.
No, he really did. Yeah. I was amazed when we played. I was shocked, and I told him after the show, I'm not going to tell you what I really think because I don't want him to get the
get in his head.
Exactly. Yeah. But that's how it started, and ever since, and I felt that the connection that we had, the telepathical connection, I felt from the first moment. So that's and we're still keeping it. So
I think that's the most important thing.
Yeah, he's the guy.
Connection,
exactly.
Right?
Yes.
So what would you advise our viewers who are very much interested with jazz music and would want to pursue a career in jazz as well?
Wow. Well, you need to listen to a lot of jazz and the older material, John Coltrane, Charlie Parker, like the older stuff, because it's music that comes from a tradition. It's like a language that you need to know how to speak. And a lot of practicing.
Yeah.
Very good.
Are
and
you guys?
You Nitzan?
Go ahead.
What's your advice to all our jazz lovers out there?
Well, like Daniel said, I think that you really should take, you should listen to traditional jazz, and you should take all the music from the past, and you should think how to get it like forward to the future, and how to make it new and exciting, and you know how to tell it in your way and in your story.
Are you guys excited to perform live here in the Philippines?
Oh, very much. I mean, we've performed already in many places, but it's
first time here.
First,
you know,
first time here
really
in the Philippines.
Looking forward.
For sure you will enjoy.
Yes.
And for our viewers, you're very lucky because you'll be hearing them perform here live. On Letters and Music.
Wow. That's
exciting.
Right.
For the first time. So this will be a sneak peek of what's going to happen with the music festival, right?
Yes.
So, sa ating pagbabalik, mga ka-Letters and Music, mapapakinggan na natin ang mga live performances ng ating guest this afternoon.
Kaya naman, Captain Live, stay tuned, mga kaibigan. Dito lang yan sa paborito niyong afternoon musical show, ang
Letters and Music.
All right.
Yeah.
This piece was called Two. I composed it, and the next one is composed by Nitzan, and it's called 36. Da 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 Piece that we're going to play for you today is called 15. Everybody again is invited to our show Saturday night at the Jazz Festival here in Manila. Thank you so much. It's great to be here.
Thank you.
Magic on stage.
That's right.
Yes, it's really magical, and that was really awesome. And of course, we'll be watching more of that on the gala night of the Philippine International Jazz Festival, right?
Yes.
So please invite once again our viewers to catch your show this May 4.
Go ahead.
Thank you.
So go ahead, invite our viewers.
Advice,
oh,
please, come on.
Guys, come to our show at the International
Saturday
Philippines.
Night.
Yeah, uh-huh. Saturday
yes.
night. The gala
Saturday night.
Night. Yes, please
City
come
Club.
Yes, City Club in Alphaland,
yes,
in Makati, right?
Mm-hmm.
Totally,
yes.
This will be exciting for sure. And who are the other performers aside from you guys? Do you know? Do you have any idea?
Yes, and with us, very good performances and great artists and from a lot of different places.
So. All right. That's really good to know. And this is actually the poster, guys.
Yeah.
So there.
Yes, this is this.
These are all the artists that you'll be seeing on Saturday, right?
Cool.
So for more
cool.
information, how do we contact you? Or do you have any Facebook accounts, Facebook
Absolutely,
pages that
yes.
we can follow maybe?
Yes.
So
go ahead,
be shared with our viewers.
Absolutely. So there's Daniel Zamir Music on Instagram.
Mm-hmm.
And there's Daniel Zamir on Facebook. And then
so Nitzan Bar on Facebook, Nitz B on Instagram,
Twitter, find us, be in touch, absolutely.
All right.
Yeah. Once again, thank you so much, Daniel.
Thank you.
Thank you for gracing the show.
It's such an honor to have you both
here.
It's
fun to be here. Thank
and hopefully you could come back with your album, maybe.
Yeah.
And promote it to your Filipino fans.
That's right.
And speaking of Filipino fans, what's your message to all your Filipino supporters?
Oh, please.
Wow.
Come to the show
come
and,
the show and
get to
we
know
love you
the
guys.
Music.
Love to
we
be
love
here.
We love the Philippines. We love the people. Yeah, it's great to be here.
Yeah.
Right. And we do hope you'll enjoy your stay here in the Philippines.
Yes.
And you could go around and explore the country.
Absolutely.
Thank you.
Thank you, guys.
And thank you, Daniel and Nitzan.
Thank you.
And before we say goodbye,
syempre kayo dyan, lagi maging updated sa mga happenings and letters and music. Just log on to our Facebook page, facebook.com/net25tv, and use our hashtag, #lettersandmusic.
And magpadala rin po ng email sa amin sa lettersandmusic25@gmail.com.
At mapapanood nyo din po ang mga episode ng Letters and Music sa aming YouTube channel. Mag-subscribe lamang po kayo sa youtube.com/net25tv.
At panoorin din po ang iba pang programs ng Net25 via live streaming. Just log on to www.eelbroadcasting.net/net25tv at sa aming official website na www.net25.tv. And please follow me on all my social media accounts as well. I am Apple Chu on Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, and I have TikTok. Yes, I have TikTok. I'm very millennial. And please subscribe to my channel. It's Channel Chu. At mamaya, Pinas FM, makakasama nyo DJ Rapido para sa pambansang hapon ngayong Friday edition. But for now, it's bye-bye time muli. Ito po si Apple Chu and I'm 1 with 25. Thank you for this year for my hair and my nails. And thank you, Catspix, for my clip. Thank you.
At syempre, maraming salamat, Fubu and Dental Line at Cheese Unlimited Clothing. Maraming salamat sa pagsama nyo sa amin mula pa ng Lunes hanggang ngayong Friday. Kita-kits ulit on Monday. Again, it has been your boy, your only boy, it's baby boy, Aiki. Have a great weekend. Peace out, baby.
Alright, happy Friday. Thank you, Daniel. Thank you, Nitzan.
Nitzan and Daniel, thank you, man.
Hope to see you again here on Letters and Music.
Yeah,
see you on May 4 for the Philippine International Jazz Festival.
Yeah.